Second down.
Billy with a run, and he's put down.
We commit as council to still support American football in Uganda. We have the potential as a country, and you can look around the different regions. We have all the counts. The players I've seen here from Kenya, they're not any different from us. But the thing is about, getting much more time to prepare.
We're on to Nairobi. This team, you haven't seen the last of Team Uganda. We're going to win. These guys, my players were very disciplined. The Ugandan players were very disciplined. Shout out the coaches. We taught discipline, no penalties. I don't think our team got one penalty all game because we played the game right. And that just goes to show these guys are committed to bettering the game. And this is an amazing, amazing showing for Uganda. Even though the scoreboard doesn't reflect what it really should have been, this was a great showing from the guys of Uganda.
Yeah. Not so good to us, and it came at the really wrong time. We have been having a very good practice, but nevertheless, we have to keep our heads up and see how to do better and plan for the next game. We are preparing for the return leg for hopefully next month on the 12th of December. We shall be in Nairobi for a return leg, and we really need to get that win back to, you know, to have our chances high to participate in the 2024 World Championships.